Welcome to this special episode of Sit Rep. I'm John Clark. On today's episode, we'll be exploring Alice Springs for those constables that will be soon posted here.
The police station is located in the centre of town and conveniently right next door to the cinema. Also close by is Alice Plaza. You'll be called here 10 times a week for shoplifting offences. But inside, there's also plenty of stores and a great food court. There's also a surf shop, but the closest beach is about 2,000 kilometres away.
I've just arrived at the Todd Tavern. Now this is an establishment I'm sure you'll all be called out to on several occasions. Known for drunken brawls and bar fights, and most are historically known for a famous stabbing. You see, the tavern used to be called the Alice Springs Tavern. But in 1952, the owner decided to change the name to Todd Tavern to commemorate the victim of Alice Springs' first ever stabbing.
Billy the Blood Bryant laid waiting in the tavern's car park for an innocent victim. Out walked the happy Todd to his car. And at the last moment, Billy struck, left Todd bleeding to death, and took his wallet.
But look, it's not all bad. There is plenty to do here in Alice Springs. Of course, the famous Olgas and the beautiful Uluru are just a short drive away, but in town there's lots of activities to keep you entertained on your days off. Let's go take a look.
These activities include taking a stroll through the botanical gardens, or perhaps join a local sports club and make use of Alice Springs' fantastic elite sporting venues. On the other hand, you could take a stroll and relax next to the famous Todd River, or enjoy hanging out and loitering at shopping centres, or just chill out with others at local bus stops.
And that is all we have for you today from Alice Springs. So on behalf of myself and the whole Sit Rep team, I wish you the best with your posting come May. And remember, if you're ever feeling down about going to Alice Springs, just remind yourself that you could have been posted to Elliot or Tennant Creek. Good luck on the beat.